offer never expires, and there's no hidden fees. Well, yeah, there is that. There is a contract, and it does last forever. Yes, I know I said it was free, but... Okay, wait a minute. Full disclosure, there is something you have to do to get this plan. Yes, I know I said it was free, but there is a one-time activation fee. You have to do something to get this awesome plan. Here it is. Ready? You've got to be willing to give up your present plan. That's right. You've got to be willing to abandon everything you have now. Your strengths, your weaknesses, your future. Okay, think about it and call me back anytime.
Thank you. little while ago about your plan. Yes, it's good to hear your voice too. So I talked to my few of my friends, and they're very happy with their plan, so I thought I'd give it a try. Oh great, when is my plan activated? Now? You mean I can start the plan right now. Awesome, let's do this.
Mr. Flores? Yes, I'd be wondering if you would like to take a quick survey since you've been on my plan for such a time. Good. It will only take a minute. First, how would you rate your overall satisfaction? A, extremely satisfied. B, kind of satisfied. C, not satisfied. Or D, rather not say. Good. A. That's what we'd like to hear. Now, how would you rate our response time? A, extremely satisfied. B, somewhat satisfied. C, not satisfied. Or D, rather not say. Oh, not getting your answers you want quickly enough? Nah, I see. I get that a lot. So, B, somewhat satisfied. Final question. What's your security rating? You know, how secure do you feel on my plan? The choices again? Okay. A, extremely satisfied. B, kind of satisfied. C, not satisfied. Or D, rather not say. Oh, D, rather not say, huh? May I ask why not? Well, messing up doesn't cancel your plan. It's a lifetime contract. I know. I promise. Whatever it is, it's covered under the plan.
We won't be shaken, whatever will come our way. Hello?
Hi, this is Jake, and I have a question. Yes, and thanks for actually picking up when I call. You've never put me on hold or sent me to voicemail. It's just some automated voice thinking. Oh, that's part of the plan, I guess. Anyway, I think I want an upgrade on my plan. Really? So this is it all there is? It gets even better? Wow, that's really cool. Yeah, just send me the update you have and I'll download whatever you send, I promise. Yeah, thanks. I'm really happy to. Hey, one more thing. Do you have a plan for family and friends? I think they'd all like to have what I have.
Sing with us.
Yeah.
there it is, the plan.
In case you're wondering, it's not AT&T or Verizon Wireless or T-Mobile. It's God's plan. He's the plan provider, the carrier.
It's unlimited, no restrictions, reliable, wireless, and shareable.
Stay connected to him, anytime, any place. No dropouts, no missed calls, full coverage, full service, anywhere.
How do you start? How do you sign up for this plan? Well, it starts this way. First, recognize that you need this plan.
Then, you need to surrender your old plan.
You also need to know that God is the only one who can provide this plan for you. No other carrier can even come close.
Then you need to accept it. Yes, he asks everything, but oh, what he gives, what you get, there's no comparison. Nothing like it.
Ask us and we'll give you a free information package. Nothing, no obligations, but if you sign up for this plan, we promise you'll never be sorry.